like Guru Shukla is truly knowledgeable of Hinduism. No one can reach the level. So any questions you want? Yes, yes, Aisha.
Can you explain the importance of Navratri?
What?
Can you explain the importance of Navratri?
Navratri.
Navratri, yes.
Nava.
Major holiday, yes.
Yeah, Nava means nine. Ratri means nights. So during night time, everybody is sleeping, and the yogi or guru, his name is also yogi because he is doing yoga. So yogi or rishi or guru, he is not going to sleep. He is going to think about the divine light, and there are so many chakras in our human body.